Leveling the deck. If the tread rocks or wobbles, you can adjust the two back feet to stabilize it. The front feet are not adjustable. First, use a 27mm wrench or adjustable wrench to loosen the nut above each foot. Unscrew one or both of the back feet until all four feet rest firmly on the ground. Then tighten the nut again. When the nut is all the way at the top of the leg, the foot is locked.